Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. This is going to be a nice short one showing off Eula at level 89 with 778 talents, as well as the usual artifacts that I use, the Pale Flame set and the Snow Tomb Star Silver. At this video, she is currently C0 without any constellations, so that's pretty good. I'm going to be using Eula, Fischl, and a Shield Albedo Zhongli combo just to power her up a little bit more. And of course, the super conduct is going to help as well. But yeah, I mean, I had fun trying this. I want to try other bosses as well. But currently, my team isn't as powerful as it should be. I still need to power up my Bennett and whoever may be. And yeah, I mean, this is pretty much it. Hope you guys do enjoy this very short video. If you do, consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like to this video as well. See you guys in the next video.